without powerful friends, you will ultimately find...
Hey. Tour un spécial la fin de l'enfer. La fin. La fin. Johnny domine les enfers. Et avant, nous allons taper une fin spéciale.
I could put together a hell of a curriculum down here. Knifework 101 is... ...my true calling.
You're using my money. You for the money, on va faire un truc spécial immortel par rapport aux 3, donc ce qui est plus, ce qui le rend plus difficile.
On the one hand, hell. On the other hand, guilt-free murder.
On va faire comme à l'hôtel en tout cas. On va pouvoir se présenter. Ça va être chiant. Enfin, ce jeu est une chiantisation. Enfin, une petite dure. Les trucs sont vraiment complexes.
The needle has to have some way to activate this thing.
This arcane power drives your enemies to their knees where they belong. After that, it's just a matter of executing them in an inspired fashion.
If Zinyak had a spirit board that could send us to hell, what other toys does he have lying around?
The slums are again mine to command. In time, all of hell will know that I am not a man to be trifled. But more importantly, I will not forget the part. I will scour hell for your enemies, and they will arrive.
Vlad was Dane's favorite type of business partner, a perfect mix of ruthlessness and integrity. In exchange for his help against Satan, Dane vowed to keep Altor interests out of the shantytown, save for the occasional ad buys, naturally.
Dans le tracteur.
Let's see what these things can do. I should find a phone book. I want to look up a few people while I'm down here.
A Damned Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 27. The destruction of Earth has created a massive influx of souls. However, whereas Hell had infrastructure in place to process the souls quickly, Heaven languished under St. Peter's watchful eye. Even now, St. Peter is only finally brought...
will be ready.
And God... will scramble to keep up.
To battle!
Running out of juice. Need the... I don't want to know what they do to the people locked up in there. Let's see what these things can do. This should be useful.
Peut-être qu'il a adhéré.
God, this feels good.
Not a pure.
Gotta find more of these things.
I tried to escape that insidious prison time and time again. But it was useless. The wheels on the bus kept going round and round. Round and round. Round and round.
A Damned Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 18. Dimensional Communications. There are many ways to sow horror on the mortal plane. While haunted VHS tapes have fallen out of vogue, there are still a multitude of ways for our demons to communicate with and torment your loved ones.
Returning home was not the experience I had hoped it would be. It was desecrated by lost souls that thought it would be fun to throw events on my property while I was away. I hope the beer pong games were worth it to them. Because when I find them, they will all beg for the mercy.
Mind if I do? of time. Aside from the screams of tormented souls, it's actually quite lovely. How long it took to build this thing.
The time had come for the black wedding that would unite Johnny and Jezebel as Hell's new power couple. The tabloids were already calling them Johnny Bell.
He's all yours, Johnny.
I got this.
Your suffering will be legendary, even in hell. I don't think so.
You can't run from me. Playtime's over.
Lost the will to fight!
Let's play.
Never had a chance. Kill them all.
Away with you!
No one walks away. You can't run from me.
Call me the Deceiver for a reason.
I've killed better. You're an artist. You poor bastards.
You will not touch me.
No one walks away.
It's embarrassing.
Hmm.
I have not.
Yes.
Please.
The battle had ended. Johnny realized that this was his one chance to make it into heaven. He had to take it.
J'ai des jeux comme ça. Mais il faut des trophées trop longs.
Welcome to Tacos Malos. Would you like our special today?
Is that the gun?
Jesus Christ, you are terrible at being discreet.
Now what made you think I'd be good at it?
That's a good point. Enjoy the weapon.
Avec toutes les armes. J'ai pas. No.
Gotta pick it up.
Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 11, Eternal Suffering. Often the first instinct a newly damned soul has is to kill himself, hoping that it all gets sorted out. The second time around. Well, that's a mistake. The soul explodes into a thousand pieces and slowly and painfully reforms over the next 100 years. So the next time you see one of those spineless souls running for cover, you'll have a better idea as to why. Why didn't I lead with that tidbit? You could punish those who think they can survive without heeding all my words.
Oh! Revitalizing downtown wasn't about profit.
It kinda was about profit.
A little bit.
Like 50%.
The point is that it was also about making an impact. An eternity is a long time, and we both wanted to carve out something beautiful in this terrible place.
Like Dane's? Hell's what you make it.
Luz was a woman with impeccable taste in shoes, but horrible judgment when it came to men. Once the girlfriend of Stillwater drug kingpin Angela Lopez, Luz found herself bouncing from one Colombian drug czar to the next. She knew red. Sold stilettos without a little drug money. But here in the fiery pit, with her possessions stripped bare, she had time to reflect on her past choices and realize her mistakes. Legal Lee saw a penitent woman and was compelled to help her. Of course, she could have been totally unrepentant and Legal Lee would still have taken her as a client, but at least a lesson was learned.
Touchdown.
Got it.
Go!
Damn it.
Let's play.
You too dumb to figure it out.
This feels good. Running out of juice. Anyone got a mop?
Yeah! Gotta pick it up.
Need to rest the wings.
Woo! Got a touchdown. Running out of juice. Yeah! The screams of success. Let's see what these things can do.
Je vais se trouver pour me la péter. Mais tiens, tu as beaucoup de flèches.
Gotta pick it up.
Here.
God, this feels good.
C'est bon, je peux tout ce que c'est un mauvais. Ah non, tu vas pas faire le coup là. Je peux pas piquer tes charges, mon pauvre. Quoi? Faire quoi?